Hi, I'm Scott Sanderson. I'm a senior software engineer at Quantopian. And my role at Quantopian is primarily working on the user-facing Python APIs that we provide for doing quantitative research and backtesting and building of training algorithms. And so a lot of what I spend my time thinking about is how can we take techniques, you know, often sort of mathematically sophisticated techniques that are used by practitioners in quant finance and make them available in an accessible and useful and an intelligible way to users on the Quantopian platform. And so the talk that I gave at QuantCon is about one of those sort of classes of techniques, which is convex optimization. And convex optimization is a technique that's sort of part of a broader family of algorithms, which are optimization algorithms. And optimization algorithms are in general about this problem of trying to find the best value from some set of possible values. So when we're doing finance or we're doing economics, we're very often interested in these sort of minimization and maximization problems where, say, we want to maximize the expected return of some portfolio or we want to minimize the expected risk of that portfolio. And so optimization tools are sort of a central part of our toolbox when we're trying to solve quantitative finance problems. And so one of the challenges in optimization is that in the fully general case of trying to optimize sort of an arbitrary function, it can be very difficult. It's very hard to prove that an algorithm will find a correct result or that it will find a correct result in sort of a bounded or reasonable amount of time. And so one of the challenges we have is can we sort of carve out, you know, places or functions where we know more information about the functions that we're interested in and use those facts to get us to allow us to solve problems a little more efficiently. And so one sort of nice and useful class of functions that are amenable to optimization is what are called convex functions. And intuitively, convex functions are ones that are sort of like bowl-shaped or they're nicely curved. And those give you nice properties. Things like local minima of convex functions are also global minima of the convex functions. So you can know if you find a local minima in your optimization algorithm, you can stop looking. And there's other sort of techniques that you can have or that you can take advantage of if you know you have convex functions that allow you to implement algorithms much more efficiently than you could if you didn't know that you had convexity. And so the talk that I gave is sort of talking about this family of algorithms and trying to situate it within sort of the broader context of optimization in general. And then specifically trying to build up sort of some geometric intuition for how to identify convex problems and trying to understand why convexity is this really nice property for optimization. And then finally sort of taking those insights and trying to apply them to some specific problems in quantitative finance, especially around portfolio construction, which is one of the places where convex optimization gets used heavily.